In 1932, you dreamed a lot about places you never expected to see. And one of your favorite songs was about one of the world's favorite cities. It was written by Vernon Duke and E.Y. Harburg. And it was first heard in a show called Walk a Little Faster.
April in Paris, chestnuts in blossom, holiday tables under the trees. April in Paris, this is a feeling no one can ever reprise. I never knew the charm of spring, never met it face to face. I never knew my heart could sing, never had a Paris.